Let's go.
Up shoop, dum da re re, up shoop.
My heart's about to burst from a surfeit of beauty.
Don't worry, Reginald, don't worry. You shall be whole again soon. It will all work out. It must.
Saw marks are straight and clean. Precision castration, I'd call this. Dried bloodstain.
Don't worry, Reginald, don't worry. You shall be whole again soon.
Diamond saw blade. Perpetrator's tool.
It will all work out. It must.
Coat fabric caught on the nail. Heavy on cologne. Smell it'll lead me to the thief. To this door. Oop. Sorry to interrupt, I guess.
This is not what it seems. Word of honor. I tripped, rolled, tumbled, and landed where she already lay.
Hughes, that's not him!
I swear, this is all an unfortunate coincidence, a series thereof. What?
That's not my husband.
You mean, not your husband? Who are you, and why are you in my home? Out, now, or I'll summon the guards!
Watch your tone, Gramps. Just here to talk.
I believe we have nothing to talk about.
Oh, we do. We do. Just to kick things off, you're in great form for a man your age.
I eat well, start the day with a glass of wine. That preserves a body wonderfully.
Interesting. Might try it. Say, ever heard of Reginald Dobry, his statue?
Everyone in the city's heard of it. Reginald's a paragon, a national hero.
Cut the bullshit, Hughes. You stole Reginald's testicles. Know that already.
I can explain everything. This...
Rosalinda! I know you're in there! You had that fancy pants of yours!
Oh no, not him too. This really is not my day.
Got you, you rogue! Prepare for a shellacking, skeleton! What the love's this? Rosalinta! One, I could forgive you, but two at one time!
Wait, got nothing to do with this.
Take me for a fool? I'll teach you to fish in another man's pond!
Got no time for this. Go home.
Yes. That'll be best. I'm done here.
I don't know you, but that would have gone horribly for me had you not intervened. I thank you for saving my skin.
Mm-hmm. So, time to talk.
Rosalinda, my dove, please allow us a moment. All right. I admit I stole the stones. And you will never believe it, but they work. Today, Rosalinda and I, well, three times and counting.
Three times? Impressive.
Isn't it? At my age? That's more than the entire last decade.
All the same, you stole those stones and you gotta return them.
Listen, perhaps we might strike a deal. Hmm? Let me keep the stones. I'll pay you. Grant me this, I beg you. They've made me young again.
No chance. Need to take the stones, pure and simple.
But if you were to leave them with me for a day or two, three at the most.
Shit out of luck. Sorry.
At the day's end, it's good I had a chance to use them at all. Here, take them.
Thanks, and good luck. Actually think you'll do just fine without them.
Have you recovered Reginald's family jewels?
Yep, got them back.
Lepiota's luscious lips, it's them! It's really them! I hope this modest reward nonetheless conveys the extent of my gratitude. And look in on us tomorrow for the grand reopening. You shall stroke Reginald at no charge on the house.
Greetings.
A witcher from the School of the Wolf, here in Tucson. Greetings. I'm Lazar Lafarg.
Geralt of Rivia. Seemed pretty enthused. Got a job for me?
Rather. Mind you, it's no monster hunt, but I'm sure you'll be interested all the same. I'm an armorer, see, and I, for years, sought diagrams for witcher armor of exceptional quality, Grandmaster level.
Just so happens that's why I'm here. Look what I found.
This is quite the coincidence. It's exactly one of the diagrams I meant.
Any idea how to find the others?
Of course. I just need a partner who will help me retrieve them. For a fitting reward, of course.
All these diagrams somehow wound up in Tucson? How is that even possible?
Tucson was once home to Tien Sahib, a legendary and now deceased elfin master armorer. Witches from all corners of the world came to him to forge their plate, their mail.
Heard about him. Supposed to have been the best.
And thus he charged the king's ransom for his work. Witches would take difficult, dangerous work to earn the coin to pay him. Some, alas, met with misfortune, and the diagrams they carried were left to rot with their earthly remains.
Got it. Find them, find the diagrams. But how can I know where to look for their remains?
As it happens, I learned my trade at Jensai's side. So I heard the stories of the missing witches firsthand. What he told me, well, that is what discouraged me from seeking the diagrams out myself. We must strike a deal. I shall tell you all I know of the remaining diagrams. In return, once you've found them, you will let me draft a copy.
Where do I look for these diagrams?
I know of 5 likely fallen witches, each from a different school, of the wolf, griffin, cat, bear, and manticore. Which should I start with?
Tell me about my brother, the wolf.
His name was Atom. I remember him well. My master liked him, helped him find a safe, yet a well-paid contract. A few years ago, an archaeological expedition arrived in Tucson from Castel Gropian. They questioned my master about the elfin ruins at Termes. He warned them of the danger there and recommended they take Aton as an escort.
What kind of danger did he mean? Any idea?
Legend claims wraiths haunt the chambers beneath Termes. I cannot say if there is any truth to this, but both the scholars and the witcher disappeared without a trace.
The griffin. What can you tell me about him?
He came some 200 years ago, but my master remembered him well. This witcher was not stripped of emotions, you see, as his colleagues were. He had taken on a contract at Fort Usa and required better gear. He showed my master his diagrams, paid a deposit, and was never seen again. Apparently, he rode off one night from the fort, never to return.
Any idea where he went?
No. It said he left in a rush, so he may have left something behind. Only ruins remain of Fort Usa, but you may wish to search them.
Let's talk about the cat.
A year ago, Bartolome de Launay, the ducal armorer, asked me to confirm the authenticity of a witcher diagram he had received by messenger. You see, at the time he was working on new armor for the ducal guard. A witcher from the School of the Cat offered to sell him diagrams for a full set of gear. The diagrams would have been helpful indeed.
The diagram you saw, was it really a witcher diagram?
Beyond any doubt. It's a shame Delaunay didn't let me draft a copy. He was quite shaken up, afraid the witcher might simply kill him and take his coin. Possibly a well-founded fear. Soon after, Delaunay disappeared without a trace. I would have searched his former home for clues, but it has fallen into disrepair, and it is simply too dangerous there.
Tell me more about the bear, can you?
He appeared shortly after Master Tiensail took me on as his apprentice. I remember the bear-head medallion that hung from his neck. I remember a towering witcher who haggled like a fishwife.
Witchers never have too much coin.
True. This one clearly was not wealthy. But he pledged to bring us coin after he completed a contract at the Tufo Vineyard, where a building had just collapsed. Time passed, the bear never showed, and my master sent me to the Tufo estate. As it turned out, the Witcher had indeed accepted a job. Yet that was all they heard of him, and that is all I know.
School of the Manticore. Probably know the least about it, though once, long ago, wore some armor forged there.
My master said the Manticores have their fortress in the Far East. A century passed, one of their number came to him, a witcher named Murta. He made a poor impression on my master. He stank like a dwarf and still, and quarreled fiercely all the time. Tiensail slammed the door in his face and told him to return when he sobered up. He would conduct no business with a drunk. The Witcher, however, failed to return. Folk say he got into a booze-fueled brawl with the Ducal Guard. He was arrested and sentenced. Bastoy Prison, where he was held, well, it's been a ruin for years. Still, you may want to start your search there.
School of the Manticore gear is really rare. All the more reason to search for the remaining diagrams. Managed to find something already.
Wonderful. I shall draft a copy. This is good. This at last will earn me the title of Grandmaster. I thank you, Witcher.
This elven master, how'd he end up taking a human for an apprentice?
My father forged armor. As a youngster, I helped him, then began forging my own pieces. Master Tiensail saw my work and offered to take me on as his apprentice. Only now, years on, do I realize the honor that was. Alas, my master perished in a massacre later, slain by racists. Though he taught me everything he knew, I did not manage to complete the guild's requirements for Grand Master while he lived. I know I have no equal in the trade. Yet, until I complete Witcher armor of Grand Master quality, I shall never be certain I've become my teacher's equal.
Would you craft something for me?
Of course.
Farewell.
Good luck.
Would you craft?
Of course.
Thank you.
Farewell.
Good luck on... Greetings.
Would you...
Of course.
Farewell.
Good. Greetings.
Would you craft something?
Of course.
Farewell.
Good luck.
Greetings.
This What do you have on offer?
Good luck on...
To be honest, every last man jacked these parts.
Curious land.
Come now, madame, monsieur. We shall never get anywhere in this matter.
Witcher.
Master Witcher, have you any news?
Solved your problems. Coronada and Vermentino can both go back to operating normally.
What's this? Both vineyards? Why, that puts me in quite a bind.
Then let me release you. Sell Balgard to me.
Out of the question.
Quiet! Do not dare to start that again, or I'll not sell to either of you. In light of the situation, I would advise the parties to form a partnership.
What?
You heard me. A partnership. That is my final decision. Now please, come with me. I shall show you your new property.
Hang on. What about my pay?
A word once given. The job is done. The pay is due. Take it.
Just a minute. You got us into this bind. So now you must come and see it through. I've a strong sense we'll soon have more work for you. Me and my dog Ditted's new partner.
All right, let's go.
(Clears throat) My desire for Belgard to pass into capable hands was...
I've been told of workers dying on their rounds, monsters prowling about. Before anyone can call this home, they will have to deal with these, inconveniences. That is the Minister's wish.
More work for me, I guess.
It certainly seems so. But if we're to make anything of this partnership, in itself a difficult notion, we must be able to work without hindrance or threat.
Will you help our fragile consortium?
More or less already agreed, I guess.
Oh, that's a weight off my chest, I must say. Your reward shall be fair, I promise.
I'll get to work.
To do before it gets dark.
You, hey, with the blades on your back. Help us. Look, monsters all about.
Up if I want to get rid of the Endrigas. Go.
Thank you.
killed him!
You son of a gun! Save me! I thank you, sir. Were it not for you, well, those bandits were not pulling pranks. I could pound some new steel for you in gratitude, but I must first return to my workshop in Belgard.
Let's go. No time to lose.
I thank you again for your aid. Care to glance at my wares?
What were you doing in the Caraberta woods? And how'd you wind up a prisoner of those bandits?
Ever since the Count died, I've not had the resources to buy raw materials, meaning no new barrel hoops, no tools. So I mustered a few lads and went into the woods to scavenge. Great deal of scrap to be had in those elven ruins, if you don't mind digging. Folks say the place is haunted, but I've no fear of elven ghosts.
A rational man.
Rational or superstitious, it matters not. The point is, I did not see a single ghost. Yet a Hansa, yes, that we ran into. Though it seems I've more luck than sense, because you came along to save me.
Show me where you at. See ya. All's well at Belgard. Took care of the problems.
Splendid. And thus, officially by the power vested in me, I grant you title to the Belgard vineyard, and trust that you shall make good use of its grounds and resources.
Thank you. Oh, I can already taste this vineyard's first young wines. Scrumptious.
Don't let the vapors go to your head, Witcher. Your pay. The amount we agreed. Forgive me. I must get to work. Look over the supplier's bits. Liam was to do it, but he's busy, as you can see.
I fear this will not be an easy partnership. I just hope we don't end up killing one another. All the same, I thank you for your help.
Good luck. So long.